Broccoli has long been hailed as the king of vegetables, its cancer and disease-fighting properties well publicized. Now, 20 years of American research is adding to the broccoli legend. It seems broccoli sprouts are the way to go.
Three-day-old sprouts grown from broccoli seeds only by the addition of water and light have enormously high levels of this cancer-fighting chemical.
The broccoli chemical, called sulforaphane, is 20 to 50 times more powerful in broccoli sprouts than in a normal head of broccoli.
It really is amazing research that we'll be able to push, hopefully, the prevention of cancer.
The cancer-preventing qualities of commercially grown broccoli evidently vary widely. But efforts are already underway in New Zealand to provide the market with the new, highly cancer-resistant broccoli sprouts. Dr. Talalay's research has only been carried out on animals. It'll take another 20 years to test it on humans, but people can be assured broccoli, like all fruit and veggies, is already a proven cancer battler.
One of the few things of which we are absolutely sure is that the high consumption of fruits and vegetables reduces the cancer risk very substantially.